Okay, there's my Waymo waiting to turn. I'm going to record this full ride. It's waiting for those pedestrians. But I'll tell you in advance, I'm going to pause the recording to play music for like 30 seconds. Okay. It's probably gonna stop behind this vehicle, which is letting out a passenger. Ooh, she's gonna cross.
Good to see you, Maya.
Okay, I'm gonna start the ride, then get my seatbelt on, play music.
Report button to speak with a rider support agent.
Okay, I'm going to play music. It is, I don't know what time it is. 2:02. Okay, it's like 2:03. Sometimes it takes a second. Turn it up a little bit. There's the jogger. Oh, it's actually a regular guy in jeans. He's just jogging across. Right there, that was going pretty fast. A long time ago, Waymo had a billboard up there, and I'll put a picture in picture to show you. There's a cruise. That's a xylophone. Curious lift. More curious people. This is mostly the reaction. That's cute. So we're driving down Masonic, headed south, and we're approaching the intersection where that amazing reporter up ahead at Grove had the problem. Okay, so we've got an issue, so we're gonna change course and make right. All right. I think we were meant to turn later, but I'm not sure. I wasn't watching the screen. There's a church up here on the right, and then up here on the left is where I recorded some police activity and made a little video. It wasn't much, but I'll link it in the comments. Some kind of something. Yeah, it was right here, and then I was on Schrader on the left, turning left on the street we're on. What are we on? Fulton. Yeah, so actually I'm glad we caught that. The Waymo driver has been finding new routes more often. I don't remember it happening so much. So, you know, there was a bus and the lane we were in was blocked a little bit. So instead of changing lanes and changing back, we didn't have much time to do that before our right turn. We just rerouted, and I'm pretty sure that's what we did, especially since we're making a left right here. You can see the fog below Sutro Tower. Okay, we're all the way through the intersection. Okay, there we go, still got a green. You know, this is a really, I'm glad I caught this too, because I thought, why is the Waymo braking? Because the Waymo saw that car was coming out of that driveway, and I didn't notice that as fast as the Waymo driver did, because of the visibility is increased because it's got the cameras on the roof. Thank you. let's take a look at the passenger screen. You can see all the pedestrians. We're not impacted by this road work because we're turning right. Let's see, we're gonna make a right, a left, and a right in the park. Okay, so now we see that sort of blob crossing the street. That's a collective noun for children, a blob. See them all crossing. We're going this way. Actually, it's a new way. Okay. So we're gonna just make it, let's see, we're gonna make a left and then a right. So I have gone this way before to be dropped close to the Conservatory of Flowers. Okay, we've got a group of children. You can see they're here. Slowing, just 9 miles per hour right now. Pause. So on the other side of this little hill is JFK, which is closed to cars, and the Conservatory of Flowers is over there. So we're gonna pass around the back of the Academy of Sciences and we're gonna turn right and then I'll be dropped off.
Almost at your drop off. Check the app for walking directions.
So there was a woman who gave us a look. I didn't want to record her. She seemed angry, so. Okay. I'm stuck here. Then I'll record.
You're here. Okay. Please make sure it's clear before exiting.
Thank you. There it goes. Thanks, Waymo.